couple years ago, I had a song that really took off called Pretty Girl, and I would always get asked to make merch, but I never wanted to make merch like with my face on it or have it kind of directed towards only like my audience. I always wanted to do something that I would wear, and I just loved like metal fonts and just like crazy designs, but it was always really hard for me to find just like in a store. And it started off as a girl brand, which I really liked because it was an edgy brand for girls, but it has turned into more of a unisex brand. So guys, you are totally allowed to wear Swix. So growing up, I would always come to Zumiez because it was the coolest store in the mall. And I would always come and look at the skateboards and look at the Odd Future stuff and Obey and literally just everything. I always loved Zumiez. I never learned how to skate. I did try to start like last year, still working on it, but it's really hard. These are some of the new pieces that I just got in. We make these and come up with these almost a year in advance. So all the stuff you see is already a year old. So by the time I get it, I'm like just so excited to finally have it. I love this one because it has these buckles and I was really excited to try like something like this. Basically what goes into designing is we look at a lot of like trends. I'm obviously like on social media. I scroll TikTok a lot to literally look at trends and like what people are wearing. So we go through the trends, we go through styles. So like tanks like this specific tank with the ruffles at the bottom. This is so cute, please look at this. And this logo, like oh my God, so cool, it's rubber. And then this is another new piece we just got that I'm obsessed with, and everyone here so far like loves it, so it's really cool. But it's just this patchwork. And these pants are also new. And usually with our sweatpants, we have, you know, the scrunchy bottoms, and these don't have scrunchies. These are like flared, and I'm obsessed with them because like they make me look kind of thick right now. So I kind of like them because the pockets come out like this. That's really good because usually they like hug my sides, and if you don't have hips, these sweatpants are for you. Free.
Got that?
Yeah, I got
cool.
So today I'm working on new music. Every single day I'm working on new music this week for my album. Alright guys, so I'm gonna give you a studio tour. This is only my second day at the studio, but I'm gonna be here all week, so like, it's my studio now. This is way too tall, but that's where I sing and record. Tell me how your medicine tastes. You talk your shit, but not to my face. My heart and my ribs still it breaks.
Ooh, that sounds so good.
And here's where they produce, do stuff, and then I sit right here. Okay, so I also have my new Swix pants on today. They like unbutton. I'm not gonna show you because I have nails and it's like kind of hard to do. But they say Swix. They have these little orange things right here. And yeah, they unbutton and they can become like little cargo shorts, which is really cute. Not for me because I got little tiny stick legs and it looks kind of weird, but yeah. I'm super excited for you guys to see what I've been working on and for the new Swix stuff that's coming out. And also, look at this table. I forgot to add that. Look at this table. It's really cool, right? Welcome to Swix World. I'm not leaving you, but I couldn't leave it, but I was the one to save you.